Man, it's just too good now. In fact, I never dream of passing this place. The last time I passed through the place, I made up my mind I will never pass through this place again. I just discovered that the road is just free from the behind.
Seems unbelievable. Like, at some point, I just saw cars freely moving, which is very unusual. So it's much better. Thank you, Governor Babaji Sanwo-Olu. Thank you.
This is the major cause here, this drainage. It has never been true. But now that it's true, let them put a culvert here so that vehicles can still go through this place, but let it be a bit higher.
Before they do this road, before this road, they okay, I'm going like 8 feet. But now, I'm going like 6 feet. So when you do it now, I'll try to make it like 8 feet.
There's so much stress and a traffic jam always, but it's under control now.
I can see there is an improvement. Then there used to be a lot of traffic because of the bad road. But thank God we can move freely now. Thank you, Governor Sanwo-Olu. Thank you for the good roads. Thank you for the good work. We Lagosians, we really do appreciate.